Singapore WuShu Dragon and Lion Dance Federation and Wufan Singapore, and supported by Singapore Sports Institute, Kallang Wave Mall and Kallang Alive.
尊敬的嘉宾、女士们、先生们，欢迎来到新加坡中华武术与文化节。本次活动由新加坡武术龙狮总会、平湖舞文化体育会和新加坡舞坊联合创办，并得到新加坡体育理事会、嘉冷微购物中心和嘉冷活力购物公司的大力支持。The
Singapore WuShu and Chinese Culture Festival is the largest cultural event ever held locally, spending 3 days with more than 55 clubs, groups, and supporting partners from the Dragon and Lion Dancers, as well as the WuShu and Sangha fraternities. This festival alone will feature more than 1,000 performers.
新加坡中华武术与文化节是本地举办的最大型文化活动，来自50多个武术和龙狮联谊会的团体及俱乐部参与其中，超过1000名表演者将带来精彩演出。
Please join me to welcome our very first performance of the evening, a Guzheng performance by Hu Sining. She will be playing 3 songs, Yu Zhou, Cha Gua, Zhan Taifeng, and Jiang Jun Li.
现在掌声有请今晚第一位表演嘉宾，由邱希宁带来的古筝友表演，余周畅晚、战台风、江军令，掌声有请。
We would now like to invite our guest of honor, Mr. Toh Boon Yee, Deputy Chief Executive Officer, Sport Singapore, to sound the opening gong.
让我们掌声邀请活动贵宾新加坡体育理事会副总裁卓文义先生进行敲锣仪式，掌声有请。
Thank you, Mr. Toh, sir. We would now like to invite Mr. Toh to please take his seat. We would now like to welcome our next performers on stage. They are from the Kwang Wu Club, who have been dedicated to the promotion of Chinese martial arts in Singapore since 1936. Today, they will be performing a WuShu performance showcasing the majesty and might of Chinese boxing. Our performers, oldest of which is 83 years old, the youngest is only 7.
光武馆传说成立于1936年，当年中国西北军长张志江将军以馆长之名，率领中央国术馆精英访问新加坡时所倡导"光武"也是新加坡至今唯一仅存致力传承海南拳术的团体。让我们有请三代同堂集体表演一轮拳。此表演者最大年龄83岁。 讯，为我们带来节目走电码。
Yeah.
台节目一两棍。
to the performance of one Wu
组成的武术团，将通过他们的武术表演，带您领略当代武术的多样性。掌声有请。
Today, WuShu has evolved into a modern sport and is competing at major sporting competitions such as the Asian Games and the SEA Games. WuShu requires a combination of strength, balance, and flexibility. The youth from martial arts are performing the five stunt sticks, 武术拳, which is a fundamental WuShu routine, comprises of five basic stances, horse stance, bow stance, empty stance, crouch stance, and rest stance. There are three major categories of men and teens. First, we have the sub-trend with comprises of styles that originated from the northern geographic areas of China. These styles defined by its open and long range strikes and a wide variety of leg techniques and circular motions. Sub-trend utilizes open and extended posture, high speed techniques, as well as many aerial and acrobatic techniques. It is a fast, dynamic, and exciting style, incorporating many breathtaking movements.
Thank you.
major weapon categories that's competed in major games, and the first one, short weapon known as the sword, 剑术. The double-edged street sword symbolizes grace and precision. It is known for its fluid movements as well as a harmonious blend of agility and skill. Practitioners value the sword not only for its aesthetic appeal, but also for its lightning fast strikes. The sword represents the delicate balance between artistry and mastery, making it a popular weapon among those who seek to master the elegance of WuShu.
They are from the Singapore Kunsan Athletic Association, and they will be performing WuShu Sanda demonstration. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, this is going to be an electrifying event that promises to showcase skill, strength, and sheer determination. So get ready for an adrenaline pumping experience as we dive into the world of Sanda competition.
让我们热烈欢迎接下来的表演者登上舞台。他们来自新加坡昆山体育会，今天将为我们带来精彩绝伦的武术散打展示。这场演出不仅是技术和力量的展示，更是对坚韧不拔意志的证明。准备好，随我们一起深入散打的竞技世界，掌声有请。
Knows about Sanda. Okay, anyone knows about Lei Tai? During my era, 60s. I'm 60s, no less. Lei Tai. Okay, so I just have a fun fact. Okay, Sanda actually created in the sense of like, you know, the combat in terms of the animals. They come a form, they go and hunt. That's how they learn their combat. Then after that, it grows by WuShu. That's when the Shaolins and everything comes in. I mean that this is based on what I read. Okay, but today, really thankful for WuShu 总会，民服武文会，体育会，还有新加坡武方 okay, for this opportunity to showcase. So today, we would like to bring three matches okay, out of WuShu, out of Lion Dance, and out of Dragon Dance. We would like to show you what is Sanda all about. So we will have our referee, Trevor Tan, give me a round of applause. Okay, we will be in the middle of the match. Okay, Hong Fang, Jeremy Tan, weighing at 70 kg. Han Fang, Zhu Han, also weighing at 70 kg. So first of all, what we will do, the referee, go on. The referee will do is check their mouth guard to make sure protections. Check their groin guards to make sure their genitals are protected. Shin guard, okay? Body guard, hip guard, glove is all make sure to be there. So as you can see, we are all well protected by the boundaries over here to make sure that they are fighting in these areas and not really going out and etc. So definitely they are all well protected by the referees and the organizers. So, Travels, when you're ready, everyone, give them a round of applause again for their first ever fight in the stadium Kallang Wave. Touch your gloves, gentlemen. Ready? And stop. Okay, so what they are doing is really stand up and really don't know each other. Okay, so their rules is very simple. Hands, legs, for beginners. As you can see, if their punches strike hits, at the same time, it's considered 1 point. It's all point with all in point system. Come on, shout at them. Go, red corner. Go, blue corner. See who you support. Let's go. Keep it. More. Come on, guys. Woo! Nice one. Okay, you can see the one that is right with the 1 point. And start, let's go! Good one, good strike! So the red corner now is going to strategize on how can he counter back with the punch or the kicks and etc. Not towards everything. So the corner man at the side also to make sure to strategize also. So just to make sure that everything is well protected also, then the referees will be there. 10 seconds, guys, 10 seconds. So we will have two matches, one will be the first bout, and cut. Give them a round of applause, get ready for second round. So we
strategy. So, give me your voice if you think the red color just now went wrong.
Okay, give me some noise and some applause if you think the blue color went just now. Okay, good, 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 good. Okay. Good, good, good. Ready, 10 seconds, ready. 3, second block, ready. Give them round of applause. Second round, and voice start. Let's go. Hey, good one. Good, like it. Strategize, strategize. One more right kick, Jeremy. One more right kick, Jeremy. One more right kick. Oi, good one. Careful of the box. Careful of the box. Good, good. Don't be nervous. Don't be nervous. Cheer for the colors. Cheer for the colors. If you cheer for red, shout for red. Oi, good one. Come on, look, 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 Jeremy. Look, Johan. Look, careful. Good fight, good fight. Hands up, hands up, hands up. Okay, the referee will stop the bout if they are... Okay, come, one. Okay, good, good, good. Okay, okay, take note, please be careful. No corner, keep higher. Okay, start. Okay, come on. I think both of them are getting tired. They are not getting some applause from you guys. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Where is it? Nice dodge. Come on, come on, come on. Where is it? What? Good one, good one. Look, look. 10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, and up! Okay, give all of them a round of applause. Both of you, give a hug, get a hug, get a hug. Come on, come on. Good job, both of you. Okay.